Welcome to Big Bunny TV Gossip.
Future has reportedly been sued by one of his baby mamas, Eliza Rain Serafin, who is claiming he has never met their one-year daughter and hasn't paid a penny in child support. According to The Sun, the American rapper was recently declared the father of the model's child after a paternity test was submitted as part of an ongoing lawsuit. In new court papers obtained by The Blast, Eliza claimed that Future, whose real name is Navadius Damon Wilburn, is yet to play his role in their daughter's life. The 29-year-old Haitian model based in the U.S. alleged, for over a year, the plaintiff herein has refused to acknowledge his paternity of the party's minor child. He's never paid a penny in support for the minor child, and in fact has never even met the minor child. She also sued Future, 36. For allegedly defaming her name by refusing to admit his paternity and making accusations about her mental health and sexual conduct. The documents claimed, Ms. Wilburn has stated in public forums on both the internet and in his music that Ms. Serafin stole my last name. This allegation that Ms. Serafin stole my last name refers to Mr. Wilburn's misguided idea that Ms. Serafin was somehow able to unilaterally impregnated herself with Mr. Wilburn's DNA, rather than because of the 2 years of unprotected sex the parties had previously engaged in, and that by giving the child who was subsequently conceived as a result of these sexual relations Mr. Wilburn's last name, that Ms. Serafin thereby stole Mr. Wilburn's last name. In 2018, she said she had an on-and-off affair with Future for 2 years and in the process got pregnant for him. She also alleged that the rapper asked her to get an abortion, and when she refused, he threatened to physically harm her. Eliza reportedly claimed she took these threats seriously and reported him to the police. She is suing the rapper for libel, slander, and emotional distress. Soon after news of the new lawsuit surfaced, Future, who on Mother's Day celebrated 6 of his baby mamas and left Eliza out, took to Twitter to react in a series of tweets.